What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to another Batman Arkham Knight video. If you saw my last one, then you know we just rescued the workers from the chemical plant. And we're going back into the latest smackdown on Scarecrow and the Arkham Knight. So let's do it. Alright, Scarecrow, you're mine now.
Oracle, I need that route to Scarecrow. We're running out of time.
You're not gonna like this. There's only one entrance, and it's been sealed from the inside.
What about the service tunnel?
It runs behind the main wall of the facility. I've sent you the location. What are you going to do?
Improvise.
Yes, we are definitely going to improvise. We're gonna blow it up. Now, this is where I got confused in my last video. Now we gotta go move this. All you guys still knocked out of sleep? Good.
Focus on stopping Scarecrow. Then I'll deal with the Knight.
Let's see. Last couple games, Joker tried to gas the city with that souped up mutagen, turn everybody into Bane. Now we're dealing with Scarecrow that wants to gas the whole city and turn them into paranoid, scared freaks. Seriously, if this was a real city, I would not live there. And in we go. Whoa, never mind. I guess they ain't welcome for visitors. I'm glad they sent a welcoming committee.
Sentry gun. I'll have to take them out quickly to avoid detection.
Whereas he is just one man. Let him come at us in his tank. We have hundreds of tanks. He is one man. We are thousands. He is good. We are better.
Oh, really now?
You really did go to the briefings.
I'm gonna love this. Mm-hmm. I don't know how we destroy those. I don't remember. But, yeah, just in case. In case here. Don't have enough. Okay, I'm assuming that I have boxes of guns. The Batmobile is right there. I'm in shot. Okay, that's how. Batman just rips the bag off of it.
Batman, we made it back to the precinct. God knows how. There are tanks everywhere. The bastards must have been planning this for weeks.
Dig in and do what you can, Jim. I'll deal with them as soon as I've stopped the explosion.
We're all counting on you, Batman. We'll get through this. I know we will.
I love his vote of confidence.
I need to get the car into this area before I can use it.
Come on, I'm a 75-year-old man. You can't take me? I got them all. Man, we got 11. Okay, we got 10. 9. Broke your leg. Two left. 1-0.
I've just run a simulation based on the mixing chamber capacity. He's not bluffing, Bruce. I guess now we know why he evacuated the city.
He needed control of the plant. Only Ace Chemicals has the facilities to build a bomb of this size.
The fallout will be huge.
We played right into his hands. He didn't care if everyone ran.
He knew that no one would be able to escape the blast radius.
All remaining units, rendezvous with the staging ground on the West Island now! Done good work to that people. Got them
an hour. Not for long. Before I bring the car in, I mean, I know I gotta find out how we open that door. Already did that one. Okay, unless that one opens when I drive through it. Okay, I guess we're about to find out. Nope. Oh, that's how I gotta get over there. Okay.
Gentlemen, tonight is the night that Gotham changes forever. The night it becomes a wasteland of nightmares, a forsaken symbol of Batman's failure. A monument to fear. But more than that, we're about to turn Gotham into the epicenter of a blast that will transform the entire eastern coast of America into my domain.
Okay, sentry guns are down. That's
I need to stop the chemicals being loaded into the mixing chamber. Once I clear the room, I can focus on stopping the explosion.
I got two there. Okay, we got one.
Flowing, people. When
eight.
We're done, this factory will be the biggest chemical weapon the world has ever seen. This is easy. Maybe I should have been a chemist. Two wounded.
Take that gun down in case I have to jump down in front of it. Get out of the line of fire. Okay. I think we're good. Yep, we're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. We got seven left. And six. Five. Weren't you taught not to play with guns? Four, three. Yeah, we got three to go. Three to go. We got this.
I remind you
two.
That we are on a tight schedule.
Never mind.
Here. Gotham is going to pay for what its savior did to me.
What I did? Okay. Nice to know I'm being blamed. Two. And they're both separated, so this is going to be easy. This is going to be simple.
You each have been given a task.
One more.
Complete that task and pray that you will not experience my fear toxin firsthand. People of Gotham can run all they like, but they will not avoid their fate.
Okay, I guess we got them all. I could have sworn. Nope, there is one more right there. This is gonna be fun.
Last radius is at 46 miles.
Whoa, hey, how you doing?
Damn it.
It's over, hero. Goodbye.
No, you can just you can do it yourself.
Okay. Tonight is the night that Gotham changes forever. The night that nightmare, a forsaken symbol of Batman, a monument to fear. But more than that, we're about to turn Gotham into the epicenter of a blast that will transform the entire eastern coast of America into my domain.
We got 7 armed men to take care of.
I need to stop the chemicals being loaded into the mixing chamber. Once I clear the room, I can focus on stopping the explosion.
Okay. We got 7 guys armed with guns, all armed.
Oh, you're too late, Batman. The place is gonna blow. Yeah, get the hell out of here while you still can, Bat.
Go ahead and take out your little toy. And I'm caught. Time to go.
He's here. At the substation. Just wrap him up. Find him.
You're not gonna find me. I can see when you can't, and I have the high ground. You will not. This will not end well for you. We got 6. 5. Four. 3. 2. Okay.
Need I remind you that we are on a tight schedule here? Gotham is going to pay for what its savior did to me.
You know, the messed up part is I don't even remember what Batman did to Scarecrow. I don't remember.
Emergency.
And that is incredibly sad. The other guy at one more. Where'd he go? Okay, I see him right there.
I got him.
Bingo.
It appears that the flow of chemicals has stopped, which can only mean that you are here, Batman. I've been looking forward to seeing you again.
Me too. Don't gas me like you did the asylum.
Do you really think you've won? Fear makes you predictable. I am in complete control.
You think so?
How do I shut it down?
Let me go, or she dies.
Or who dies?
What are you talking about?
Barbara Gordon.
Have you found him?
Get out of there, now!
Relax. No one knows I'm here.
I'm Fortunately, somebody does.
Nothing hurts like losing one of the family. Knowing that there is no one to blame but yourself.
When I get out of here.
Alfred.
I heard what that maniac said to you, sir. I've been trying to contact Miss Gordon, unfortunately with no success.
Keep trying.
Warning.
Okay, we gotta stop this from blowing up.
What are you doing? It's too late. You can't stop it.
I know. I'm not trying to stop it, but I can reduce the blast radius.
And what will happen to you?
That doesn't matter. Find her, Alfred.
It would appear Batman's probably fixing to get really messed up.
These canisters are highly volatile. I'm going to have to move slowly. Be very careful.
Oh,
sir, I urge you to reconsider. Evacuate now. If you're caught in that blast, you will die.
There's no other way, Alfred.
There's always a way, sir. Please.
Slowly, slowly. Don't upset the canister. I hate this having to move slow. Okay.
Neutralizing agent deployed. Blast radius reduced by 25%.
Where is she, Alfred?
I have no idea.
It's my fault they took her.
She was aware of the risks, Master Bruce. She'll be as angry as you are that she's allowed this to happen. Sir, listen to me. Don't you see? This is what he wants. Without you, Gotham will be at his mercy. You cannot let him win.
He's not gonna win. Don't talk like that. We can do this. Calm down.
Neutralizing agent deployed. Blast radius reduced by 50%.
I'm monitoring that facility. You're out of time. I'm begging you, leave now.
It's what you taught me. Do the right thing. That's all that matters.
Master Bruce, I'm
unfortunately, yes.
You must get out of there. If this is about Miss Gordon, you cannot blame yourself for what's happened. Save yourself before it's too late.
Goodbye, Alfred.
This can't be it. Come on, go, come on. Calm down. Really? Almost there. Let's go. One more.
Neutralizing agent deployed. Blast radius increased by 1,000%.
That is not true. What the hell?
Miss me.
I completely forgot about that. Well, they forgot to forgot about that. I thought. I remember he showed up, but I didn't remember it was that soon. What are we doing playing as Gordon here?
Great. How the hell am I supposed to get in?
That's a good question.
Voice pattern analyzed. Identification confirmed. Welcome, Commissioner Gordon.
Unbelievable.
A lot of fancy toys. That's an Easter egg. You'd have to know Robin's origin story to get it. Looks like Mr. Freeze. Wow. Okay. Oh, there's a button.
What the hell is this place?
That's a good question. I think this is the facility. This is probably the testing facility. Oh yeah, that's right. No, he was testing all the people for Joker's virus. Let's see if they still had it. Creepy.
Don't tell me. You are the police commissioner.
Oh, great. It's Joker from Suicide
Squad.
Your face
was on that billboard they replaced with mine. What are you waiting for, old timer? Johnny C doesn't do requests.
What do you want, pig? Come in here eyeballing me. You think you can police me? Nobody polices the Goliath.
I got news. Batman policed their ass. That's why you in there. That's why you in there and I'm right here. Hello.
I'm glad you came, Jim. You need to see this. What is this place? Who are these people?
Before it killed him, Joker sent his infected blood out to all the hospitals in the state.
That's true.
I know. We tracked it all down.
We missed some.
Yeah, you missed a few samples.
Hospital errors. Transfusions that went unrecorded. 5 people were affected. Untreated, the blood's gestated too long. It's altering them. They're becoming...
Joker. My God.
It's a form of Creutzfeldt-Jakob disease, but mutated beyond anything on medical record.
What
that
about
could
that
be a
one?
Big problem.
He doesn't look like the others.
Henry Adams. He's been infected the longest, but he's symptomless. Immune to Joker's blood. I've got Robin running tests to find out why. One thing's for certain. Henry's the key to all this.
I've cooperated. I've done everything you asked. You said it would only take a few days.
You can't hold him here against his will.
He kind of looks like Joker, but as an old man.
We can't let him go until we save the others.
Wait. You said five. I only count four. There's one missing.
Probably dead.
He'll be here soon.
Oh, never mind, not there yet. That is so creepy.
Can you hear me, Bruce?
Can you back up a little bit? You need a tic-tac.
Oh, don't act all surprised, Bats. You knew this was going to happen sooner or later. He's stuck deep inside you. Together, we're going to give this thing what it deserves. A new Batman. A better Batman. A darker one. Well, we can come back to this later. First, we need to agree on some priorities. Sure, you've saved the city by reducing the blast, but Ace Chemicals is still about to explode. You need to start looking out for yourself.
How am I gonna get out of here?
After all, you're brooding for two now.
Yeah, that's just too weird. Door's locked, it won't let me out.
Now, if only we had something powerful enough to rip out a wall.
And no, I'm not talking about.
As soon as you said rip out a wall, it got me. Alright, now I'm just gonna drive out of here. I swear, there's moments in this game you'd swear Michael Bay came up with them.
Alfred.
Oh, thank God. When the explosion, I thought you might be.
It's okay, Alfred. I managed to reduce the blast radius and prevented the toxin from spreading into the city.
But what about Scarecrow? Or this Arkham Knight character? They've got tanks, missiles, their forces are all over Gotham.
Crane got away. I was exposed to his toxin.
Good Lord, are you all right? Remember what happened at the asylum.
It's okay.
Yeah, it didn't go so well.
I had a bad reaction, but it's over now.
I've really got to hand it to Scarecrow. I've never been a fan of his concoctions up till now, but this match, it's intoxicating. It really brings out the me in you.
This is going to be a long game.
Did you hear what I said? Commissioner Gordon has been trying to contact you.
Thanks, Alfred. Jim.
You got out. See, I said you wouldn't let me down.
I need to speak to you.
Sure. What is it?
Meet me outside GCPD prisoner detention. I'm heading there now.
Okay, we're gonna go ahead and stop the video now, and, okay. you guys liked the video. If you did, please like, comment, subscribe, and share it with absolutely everybody you know. And I will see you guys with the next Batman.